This is MHP Tech with new video. OnePlus have a number of big changes lined up as the Chinese smartphone startup gets ready for the OnePlus 6 release. OnePlus have already confirmed that they plan to change the production timeline for its cases and screen protectors. OnePlus fans will now be able to get these accessories for smartphone models up to a year after they have been discontinued. This should help OnePlus owners get extra life out of the popular range of Android smartphones. And now it's been reported that OnePlus are planning another shakeup to its business. The Chinese smartphone startup is allegedly looking to establish its manufacturing in India. OnePlus have previously explored making phones in India, with the plan first announced back in 2015. The news comes after the Indian government raised the duty on imported smartphones to 20%. The policy means duties and taxation is in favor of local producers. And with India such a key market for OnePlus, the manufacturing shakeup could ensure OnePlus reduces cost and stays competitive in the region. The news comes as OnePlus CEO Pete Lau confirmed the Chinese smartphone startup will launch its next flagship smartphone before June 30. Presumably named OnePlus 6, the all-new smartphone will be unveiled late in Q2 2018, OnePlus's Lau revealed. The Chinese smartphone startup's second financial quarter runs from April 1 to June 30. If the company is targeting the end of that quarter, we can expect the OnePlus 6 to launch in a similar time frame to the OnePlus 5 last year. That Android smartphone launched on June 20, 2017 in the UK. Thank you for watching. For more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. See you in next video. We'll be right back.